getting ready to put in row number 3 of the corn. I'm just planting deer corn, whatever kind of field corn that is. That's from Walmart. Just put it in there. Still a few sunflower seeds in it. Hopefully the hogs won't get it all. Hopefully we'll get some of this rain. It looks like it's coming. Line up my previous tire tracks, and like I said, it's a different clip. I didn't level this back out with any kind of drag or anything. I probably should have. I didn't think about it at the time, and I'm in a rush to get this thing planted. There's a chance for rain this evening, so it's going to be what it's going to be. Some spots aren't going to be very deep, I don't think, and then others are probably going to be too deep. And hopefully it'll level back out some when I cultivate it. But this is just a play garden. This is to look nice, and I guess really for wildlife too. This is row 3. I'm gonna pause you so you don't have to go on the slow ride back around. Out a bunch of it. This is a 52 Farmall Cub. This is my granddad's tractor. I just got it back last year. Cleaned some of the trash off this planter. Like I said, I don't know if this thing's adjusted right. I don't know how to adjust it, but I guess we'll learn. This garden doesn't come up, we'll figure out what needs to be done. Different, I should say. Ended up having to shim this sprocket out more because these bevel gears were slipping. This one wasn't sitting close enough into that drive gear up here. Allowing it to slip. This, of course, is for the fertilizer hopper. It goes up there that I don't have on. If this stuff comes up, then we'll put fertilizer to it. I'm not going to waste $20 of fertilizer for nothing to come up. Or if nothing comes up. The field had a lot of grass in it. It's the first time this has been a garden in a decade or more, I bet. So the grass on part of it was kind of thick. I'm gonna squeeze a fifth and maybe even a sixth row in. That's the Duplex top. You can see corn red in there. At the same time, like your beans, and like the beans around the corn shop. Skip there. I I think I'm going to leave it right there. I want to do some melon pumpkins on this end.